1번. 다음을 듣고 디스가 가리키는 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
You can see this in a kitchen. It has one or more doors. You put foods and drinks in it. It keeps foods fresh and drinks cool. What is this?
2번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입할 꽃병으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
May I help you?
Yes, I'm looking for a vase for my mom.
What about this one with a big star on it? It's our most popular one.
I like the star, but I think it's too big.
Then you may like this one. It has many small stars on it.
It's great. I'll take it.
3번. 다음을 듣고 내일의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. This is the daily weather report. Yesterday, there were no clouds with sunny and clear skies. But today, it'll be cloudy and windy. From tomorrow, it'll be rainy for the rest of the week. Have a great day.
4번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 한 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
James, what are you going to do this weekend?
Hi, Sarah. I am going to the City Museum to do our history homework.
Oh, I forgot about that.
You have to do it by Monday.
Really? There's not much time. Can I go with you?
Sure. Let's go and do the homework together.
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 앱에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hello, I'm Steve Gates. I'd like to tell you about a new music app. Its name is Music Life. I made it with my friends. You can listen to classical music with this app. You can download the app for free from the application market now.
6번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만날 시각을 고르시오.
Hey, Sohee. What's up?
Hey, Jimin. I'm calling to see when we should meet today.
The concert begins at 3 p.m., so what about 1:30 p.m.?
It's a bit early, but I'm okay with that.
Okay. Then let's meet at 1:30 p.m., in front of the ticket office.
All right. See you then.
7번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 장래 희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Subin, why do you have this picture on your desk?
Because the woman in the picture is my role model.
Cool. Who is she?
She is my favorite guitarist, Lisa Wilson.
Wow. So, do you want to be like her in the future?
Yes, I want to be an amazing guitarist someday.
Great.
8번 대화를 듣고 남자의 심정으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Look, Ji-won, the sun is coming up.
It's beautiful. Happy New Year, Mom.
Happy New Year. How do you feel?
I feel really good.
That's great. Did you make a wish?
Yes. I made a wish that our family will always be happy.
9번 대화를 듣고 남자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Dad, I'm looking for the hand cream.
Oh, your hands are dry?
Yes, but I can't find it in the bathroom.
Oh yeah, I put the hand cream in the car.
Really? I need to use it.
I'll go get it from the car now.
Thank you, Dad.
10번. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Minsu, are you going to the Korea Movie Festival?
Of course. I love movies.
Me too. There are going to be good movies there.
Why don't we go there together?
Sounds great. What about tomorrow?
That works. How about meeting in front of the Grand Theater?
Okay, see you there.
11번 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 함께 이용할 교통수단으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Gina.
Hey, Seho. Do you want to go to Green Park?
Sure. How do we get there?
We can just take the bus.
But it will be very crowded on the bus now.
Right. Then what about riding bikes?
Sounds good. We can also get some fresh air.
Great. Let's go now.
12번 대화를 듣고 여자에게 매트가 필요한 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Somi, do you need anything from the supermarket?
Yes, Dad. I need a mat.
Okay. What for?
As you know, I just started exercising at home last week, so I want to have one.
I see. I'll buy one for you.
Thank you.
13번 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Have a seat here. First, cover your right eye. Can you read this?
5, 2, 3.
Good. What about this?
8, and I can't see the next one.
All right. Now cover your left eye and read this.
7, 9, and I'm not sure.
Okay. Now look around and choose the glass frames.
14번 대화를 듣고 여자가 찾는 열쇠의 위치로 가장 알맞은 곳을 고르시오.
Hey, Jin-ho, can you get my key in the kitchen?
Okay, Mom. Where did you put it?
Maybe on the microwave?
No, it's not there.
Then look on the table.
Let me see. Oh, I found it. It's under the table.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello, Jesse.
Hi, Daniel. What's up?
My printer isn't working. Can you print out my science report for me?
Sure. Just email me your file.
Okay. Just a second. I sent it to you.
Let me check. I got it.
Thanks for your help.
16번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 제안한 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jason, are you okay? You look sick.
Mom, I have a stomach ache.
But you were fine at lunch.
I know. This pain started right after lunch.
Maybe you ate too fast?
No, I ate slowly. And I think I have a fever.
Then let's go see a doctor right now.
Okay.
17번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 오늘 오후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hey, Brian. What are you doing?
Nothing much. What about you?
Just watching TV.
Do you want to go play badminton this afternoon?
That's a good idea, but it just started raining.
Really? I didn't know that. I guess we can't play badminton.
Then how about playing board games at my house?
Sounds good.
18번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Naomi, how was the event with your fans?
Fantastic. They were excited about my new webtoons.
That's wonderful. You worked so hard on this series.
I know. I hope my fans will love reading it.
They will. They're really going to love your new drawing style.
I hope so.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 마지막 말에 이어질 남자의 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Minju, what are you going to do this weekend?
I don't have any plans yet. What about you?
I'm going to volunteer at a nursing home. I do it every Sunday.
What do you do there?
I usually read newspapers to the elderly people.
Oh, that's nice. Can I go with you?
20번.
Oh, I lost my worksheet for math class.
You can copy mine. Let's use the copy machine right over there.
Do you know how to use it?
It's easy. Open the cover and put the paper on the glass.
All right, and then?
Close the cover and push the start button.
Which one is the start button?